Howdy folks, Jim Ruthas here, and today we're going to recreate John Phillip Law within the character creator. And John Phillip Law was an American actor who passed away in 2008. And he was in movies such as The Russians Are Coming, The Russians Are Coming, and Barbarella, amongst others. And he might not be that well known amongst the younger generation, but he was in a spaghetti western film called Death Rides a Horse from 1967 with Lee Van Cleef. And John Phillip Law played a character called Bill, whose family was murdered when he was just a kid. And since that day, he had been looking for the outlaw gang that murdered his family. And I'm a huge fan of this movie, so if you haven't seen it, please give it a watch. It's actually fully uploaded to YouTube, so I can put a link to it down in the description below, so that you guys can check it out. And now it's time to recreate John Phillip Law here in Red Dead Online's character creator. Enjoy!